man sits foetus-like in his bedsitting room. The house is wrapped in thick oceans of mist, stained by sodium glare. The bar of the electric fire glows dully. It is Friday, and the man is tired. He remembers those warm, familiar arms that used to welcome him on Friday nights. Now, he has nowhere to go. Maybe she is misbound too, far over shrouded England, lying in some oblivious embrace. The man would like to write letters, write poetry, and feel all the sweetest bitter edges of pain. He would like to feel elevated by the tragedy of love lost and loneliness. But he is too tired. He half remembers that somewhere out there in the stillness, Christmas is coming.